A broken heart. Everybody knows what it feels like. Every second, hundreds of broken hearts are posted on Twitter. And the way we try and fix broken hearts are all too familiar. Some cry rivers. Some sing depressing pop songs. Others stuff themselves with ice cream. Or they try and meet new people. Psychologists at the University of Missouri found out that more than 50% of college students deal with the pain of a breakup by what's called rebound sex. Durex couldn't miss this highly scientific opportunity by creating the Durex Lovebot, the first Twitter bot that fixes broken hearts. Here's how it works. The Lovebot scans Twitter, detecting all broken hearts posted. And every time the Lovebot finds a broken heart, it automatically matches one broken heart with another, letting the owners decide if two broken hearts can become a single, healed heart again. To help them ignite the fire of passion, the Lovebot kindly suggests to the newly matched Twitter lovebirds to try some Durex products, such as condoms or exotically flavored gels and lubricants. Even if what happened in the bedroom for Ronaldo and Mary, Steven and Moxnia, Nico and Anne, Mukhtar and Jean-Michel, Tila and Peter, and hundreds of thousands of others stayed in the bedroom, healed hearts started literally flooding the world. 200,000 broken hearts were fixed with personalized messages, creating 60 million impressions on Twitter. In fact, the Lovebot sailed across the seven seas, recruiting thousands of new Durex customers with no media support and a minimal production budget. It's even still running as we speak. Coincidence or not, but we saw signs that the Durex Lovebot had a positive impact on the results of some other studies. Love Sex Durex.